Twisting in any part, what do you do? It's quite comfortable to you.
It feels solid.
Solid, yeah? Okay, that's fine. So what we're looking for is, when you're playing a shot, your whole body feels comfortable. Yeah, so it doesn't distract you in any way. Yeah? And solid stance, you don't move. What you can close your eyes, and feel it. See if your body's any movement in your body. Yeah? Just pretend you're playing a shot. Now close your eyes, play a power shot. See if you can feel any movement on your body. Just your arm. Here again. Pretty, well, wider stance this time. Yeah, all right. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, actually better than the one before. Yeah, because
it's a bit different.
This week's task,
right. Do walk in. Do walk in. Do walk in and then with your arms, your left on the line, yeah? So you don't need to sort of do that all the time. Was that good or was that comfortable? Yeah. Did you feel comfortable in any part of it? No? Right. Through a little bit more this time. So you're not stopping your cue once it's in contact, yeah? Push it through a little bit more.
Nice and
tight. Nice and smooth. Have a pause. Push it through a little bit more. See, at the moment, you're still not really timing the ball quite good, okay? If you can time it perfectly, you should be able to avoid that happening. Amazing. Good. It's achievable, but you see, there's no much maximum on the cue ball. You need to follow through a little bit more. To me, you're more in control if you have a slightly closer grip.
I
part this time, yeah? I want to take your pad a little bit more and then push it through a little bit more. But it's not a smooth, it's not that smooth. I want to see it smooth with you actually. Yeah? It's like you're actually stopping the cue as you go through. What I mean by that is when the cue actually making contact with the cue, you're actually slowing down rather than accelerating through the cue ball. Yeah. To get the timing right, you need to accelerate through the cue ball. Whereas in the two shots I've just seen you, it's like there, you accelerate there, and then you start slowing down. So relax. Yeah. Relax. Take it back.
Yourself.
A few more. I want you to get that feeling.
Big Brother would advise you to take time to calm down, to get your thoughts, and to try to avoid anger.
First of all, you don't move your tip, yeah? First thing you need to do is put your tip straight as close to the cue ball possible without pushing it, before any further, yeah? You actually tell yourself where you want to put the cue ball. Yeah. And then start further. See if that helps. So you're not guessing.
I'm going to take a look at the show.